There is a condition of brain called exploding head syndrome, where the person experiences extremely loud explosions with occasional flashes of light. It appears so real that it scares them badly. But in reality, nothing is there, and no one really knows why it happens. Brain is pretty complicated, and there are a lot of things about it that we don't understand completely, like sensory deprivation, where one or more senses are completely deprived of stimulus. Hey everyone, this is TyroScience, simplified science to make you smarter. One way of sensory deprivation is by putting someone in a room painted with Vantablack. Vantablack is the darkest known substance. It absorbs 99.96% of the light. It's like a black hole in your hands minus gravity. Colors are nothing but the wavelengths of light reflected by different objects. If an object reflects all of the light, it appears white, and if it absorbs all of it, it appears black. In the middle lies different colors like red, green, blue. The more light something absorbs, the darker it looks. Vantablack consists of densely packed carbon nanotubes aligned vertically like a forest. 1 centimeter square of Vantablack has about 1 billion nanotubes. When the light enters the nanotube, it cannot escape because they are way taller than their diameter. It is used in telescopes to avoid stray light, in solar cells to soak up all the light, in heaters and in defense. So if you enter a room painted with Vantablack, and it is also soundproof, how it affects you become a question of psychology and behavior rather than physics. As you enter the room, you will feel your feet touching the ground, but you can't see them. You can feel the walls, but you won't see them. It will appear as endless blackness. At this point, you will be thinking, how big is this room? Maybe for a few minutes, you will feel relaxed, and then mind starts something. Studies on Vantablack room are not performed in great detail, but the closest thing is sensory deprivation experiments performed in 1950s by Dr. John C. Lilly and others. They did not have Vantablack, so the effect with it would be much severe than what they recorded. They used isolation tank and later rooms with great degree of light and sound isolation. Within few hours, all subjects displayed gross disturbances. The walls appeared moving in and out. Thinking and concentration became extremely difficult. Some were unable to count to 20 or 30. Some couldn't even talk. People volunteered with an expectation of excellent time for thinking and concentration, which they did for some time. But then they felt they can't even make an orderly thought. Then the hallucination started. They started to see and hear things that seemed completely real. And yes, they had panic buttons, which were indeed used. Longer exposure to such things can result in complete madness. Human behavior is dependent on stimulus that exists in environment. And if you suddenly remove it completely, the mind goes haywire, as it is not adapted to these situations, and result can be insanity. Strangely, some people use short-term exposure to sensory deprivation tanks for therapeutic purposes. Please hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And as always, keep learning, keep exploring until you know everything.